Today we're going to make a secret book piggy bank.